coming out with presents.
I think Santa Claus is here.
Santa has arrived. Even though it's not Christmas, Santa has arrived. All right, who plays football? You ready? Who plays basketball? Not bad. Who plays soccer? You got it. Who likes green animals that look like from outer space? Who likes more green animals that look like from outer space? I stopped at Target. I figured I'd get a couple of toys for you guys. And I don't know what the hell this is. I don't know, his tongue's hanging out and he's got horns or what the hell it is.
Anyway, this is going way back there.
Ooh. I forget about all the people that play baseball.
Where are all the baseball fans?
Oh! We got a little elf back here too. Peter's the elf.
That was fun, right? Are we having fun yet? I'm gonna button my shirt. See, I broke my rib.
You know what I put on? I put that stuff it's aspirin cream with 4% lidocaine. No drugs. Aspirin's a good drug. You know, when aspirin was invented in Germany, I happen to be German. When aspirin was invented, they declared it the wonder drug of the world. Now people, somehow we got brainwashed that Tylenol and all that other shit is better than aspirin, but that's bullshit. Aspirin is better for you than any of those other drugs. Not only that, it thins your blood so you don't get a heart attack, you motherfuckers. I'd eat those greasy sausages. And I went to a restaurant and it says eggs and sausages. It gives me one sausage. I go, it says sausages. I only got one sausage. Right here. Oh, I like that. Yeah, I was gonna do a bunch of different stuff tonight, but I got here and I checked into the hotel. The suite wasn't right, so they moved me into a bigger suite, which I'm very happy with at the moment. Until it's loaded with, you know what? You coming to the party tonight? You're always invited.
Yep,
Jeremy.
Come on. I'll see you there.
Don't give me that crap. Am I invited? You need no invitation. I'll see you there, Ace.
What are we doing? Rip it out.
How many people? Don't start the fucking song yet. I'm talking. This opened up my very first solo record after I left Kiss. That's one of my favorites. I wrote it, maybe had a couple of beers, but yeah. You know, I wore this shirt for the first time about a month ago, and then I looked online and it was like 20 people wearing the same shirt. What the fuck? I'm not even getting residuals. Unbelievable. One, two, three.